8 in the morning. So that's early Tuesday morning. And that means that today we're going for the hiking to the interesting location, the mountain Cabezòn de Oro. Day is very beautiful and it's already about 19 degrees, sunny. So we do have like positive expectations. Of course. Even thought it's gonna be a long way to walk up.
Here we go again. Cabezòn de Oro. That's where we have to go. Let the fun begin. Great news for people who missed toilet. They have it here. And look at the view. So basically that's the toilet with the view. I have to say the toilets here are just amazing. Comfortable. Just at the middle of the mountains. You can get here and here we go. Now we have to hike up to the mountain. We thought that we're gonna be using another road around the mountain, but it looks like more difficult. That's why we're gonna use the usual road up the mountain and see how it goes. Okay, ready to go. And it's almost 10 a.m. Что-то такое. Walked about 600 meters and yay, cerveza place. Spain is amazing about it.
Turisti.
Moving up little by little. It is getting hotter.
Okay, here we had a short break. Now done with the break and gonna keep walking. We had like 1 hour until this place. And there's another hour left. It's like a little bit shorter way, but it's gonna be a little harder. Hiking at this mountain for the second time. And I have to say that this time it feels so much easier. For the first time I was visiting it in February. 2 years ago now, wow. And it was great weather in February, like 16 degrees. Like really good, comfortable. And up till 19 degrees at the daytime, by the way. Now it's the beginning of the June and it was 19 degrees in the morning and today it's gonna be 24. So it's not so hot today and we are lucky to get it. As you can see, it's cloudy today, which makes this even more beautiful.
Позорище.
Реально было прям ровненько вот так, если я на то не делал.
Представляешь?
Да, да, да. Что они тут делали? Ну что ты сделал?
Это видео. Ну как так-то? Just a little bit more.
Little bit less than 1 kilometer left. But now that's the hardest part.
Давай, вообще зад огонь.
Ебать.
Огонь. Давай, наверх, пили давай.
Это видео вообще было.
Это нормально, нормально идем. Итак, Валера, у нас толпой черед.
And here we go, this is the last bit. And we are at the finish. Yeah, we're right now in the finish line. Let's go. See what we can do. This is the most fun part, basically.
What the most crazy, I don't know. Whatever you like. This one probably counts like the hardest part of the mountain. But you know what, I don't think so. It's okay. It's not too bad. Just one advice, don't eat too many burgers before this shit.
Sorry.
This is the other side of the mountain. From here you actually can see sea. But now it's cloudy, that's why you don't really see it. Mohi. All the pain is worth it. No!
That wouldn't be worth it. Okay, let's get serious. Amazing views. And I was saying that from that hard, difficult spot, it was like 10 minutes, but I think it's a little bit more, it's about 20 definitely. Well, we are close. I cannot speak anymore, I'm pretty tired. And during this walk, I burned like 600 calories more in 2 hours. Damn it, that's insane. We are not alone. Every day, people are walking up to this mountain. And this is life hack for you. Here is one place at this place. Basically, it's like a little house without roof. But actually, you can actually go inside too. And here I know my friends had a picnic. And with this view, look at it. They spent whole night and then in the morning went back home. That's basically view right now. Still cool, actually, if you think about it. Yeah, you don't see the sea from here and you don't see the city, because over there you will see the Benidorm city. And over there, Alicante, if I'm not wrong. And now we have 12:55. Cloudy, cloudy, all around me. I got a feeling that today we're not gonna see anything because everything is in the clouds.
Так, я бы хотела увидеть рыбок без хвостов.
So here people are leaving their messages. Everybody who comes here. First time when I've been here, it wasn't like this, but now it's more entertaining. Even some photos, like wow. Even some Polaroid pictures from the times they've been here. Made a picture. Now it looks like this. Okay, we were looking for the picnic place and apparently it's gonna be here. Perfect view and less flies, otherwise those flies are all around here, damn it, like there especially at the main spot. Crazy. And here it's nice.
Это в смысле вы мне уже помогли, да?
Oh my god, walking up were more easy, now this is more difficult.
Shit.